Now, in this video, we have done a chapter from your English grammar book, that is the sentence. And we have also done what is the difference between phrase, clause and sentence. And first we will do our homework part, then we will do what are the kinds of sentence. So, I have given you homework that we arrange the jumbled words to make meaningful sentence. So, the first one was, is easy, this, book, to, read. So, how you will arrange it? By arranging it, you will get, this book is easy to read. If you have not done your homework, then do it now. Now, take the second one. Here, after arranging, you will get, two actors were watching the game. Now, third one. I told him not to go. Fourth, the children are making a lot of noise. Fifth, why are you laughing? Sixth, your guest is having lunch. Seven, Harish is carrying a heavy bag. Then eighth one, the teacher was angry with us. Ninth, she can solve the puzzle easily. Now, 10. The chair is made of wood. Hope you have done. So, now we will do kinds of sentences. There are total 4 kinds of sentences. The first one is assertive or declarative. Second is imperative sentences. Third is interrogative sentences. And the last one is exclamatory sentences. First, we will do assertive sentence or declarative sentence. An assertive sentence says or states something. It means assertive sentence will give you some information. They are in a form of statement. See, here I have written, tells information. It will tell you some information. They will give you some information. Second, ends with a period. Here ends with a period means they will end with a full stop. Take few examples. First one, a dog is man's best friend. So here it is giving you an information that man's best friend is dog. So this is in a form of a statement. It is giving you some information and ends with full stop. So this is an assertive sentence. Second, the sandwich is very tasty. See, here you are getting the taste of sandwich is very tasty. So it is giving you some information. So it is assertive sentence. Third, she is a beautiful girl. Fourth, my name is Rahul. Fifth, he is a humble boy. So these all are example of assertive sentence. They are giving you some information. They are in a form of statement and they ends with a period. So now moving further, an assertive sentence can be either affirmative. Affirmative means it can be in a form of a positive way or it can be in a form of a negative sentence. Assertive positive sentence. He is a good boy. He is a good boy. So this is a positive sentence, but assertive negative sentences. Then you will, if you have to change positive sentence to negative sentence, then you will write like this. He is not a good boy. Here, what is written? Not. And here it is not written because this is a positive sentence. And here it is written not. So it is negative sentence. It is giving you a negative sentence. So he is not a good boy. Now, see the second one. Preeti and Seema are best friends. And when you will write a negative sentence, then how you will write? You will write like Preeti and Seema are not best friends. Preeti and Seema are not best friends. Third, the wall is painted blue. The wall is painted blue. This is positive. Then you will change it to negative. Then you will get, the wall is not painted blue. Fourth, Garima is intelligent. So you are saying that Garima is intelligent. Positive sentence it is. Now you have to change it to negative. Then you will write, Garima is not intelligent. Garima is not intelligent. So, hope now this assertive or declarative sentence is clear. Assertive sentence will give you some information. They will end with a period and they will be in a form of a statement. Now the interrogative sentence. What is interrogative sentence? An interrogative sentence asks a question, ends with a question mark, can be a yes or no question or a WH question. In this interrogative sentence, you have to remember three things, that they will always ask a question, a sentence will always ask a question, ends with a question mark means they will always have a question mark. Can be yes or no questions or WH question. Now we will see that what are yes or no questions. Yes or no questions. Do you like tea? You are asking someone, do you like tea? Then in reply, what you will get? Yes or no? Have you done your homework? Yes or no? Is mother cooking? Yes or no? So these all are in a form of yes or no. You will get reply in a form of yes or no. Now what are WH questions? WH questions may start with who, where, how, why, which, what. Few examples. Who are you? Where is my book? How are you? Will you be my best friend? When did you come back to Delhi? So in this, they are in a form of WH questions. Who, where, how, will, when. So they are in a form of WH questions. In interrogative sentence, you have to remember only three things, that they will always ask you a question, they will always have a question mark, and they will be in a form of yes or no or WH questions. Now, what is imperative sentence? An imperative sentence expresses a command, request, advice or suggestion. Means in these sentences, they will express a command, request, advice or suggestion. See few examples. Put the key in the drawer. Put the key in the drawer. It means they are here, they are giving you a command. So they are in the form of a command. Wait for me. Wait for me. Please leave your footwear outside. See, you are requesting someone that please leave your footwear outside. Be happy. Be happy means you are giving someone suggestion that be happy. Now, you have to remember two points here in imperative sentence. There are two important points. Imperative sentences can be negative also. So, they can be in a form of negative also. For example, do not hurry. Do not make noise. Do not leave the package at the door. So, they all are imperative sentences but in a form of negative. Now, this one. Imperative sentence ends with a period. Here meaning of ends with a period means full stop. But sometimes with the exclamation mark means imperative sentence, sometimes they contain, means they will have exclamation marks also. For example, play ball. Get out means you are giving someone command, get out, but they will have exclamation mark in some cases. Now moving to fourth one, exclamatory sentence. What are exclamatory sentence? An exclamatory sentence expresses a strong, sudden feelings. Means they will always express a strong and sudden feeling. And it will always end with an exclamation mark. This is most important, that they will always have exclamation mark. See few example. I feel so sad. Exclamation mark. Today is the best day ever. See here they are telling, they are feeling that today is the best day ever. That is a huge fish. Feeling, sudden feeling. What a beautiful day. You're feeling, you are telling your feeling that what a itna achha din hai aaj. So these all are example of exclamatory sentence.
Now
let's do one exercise based on kinds of sentence. Question is identify and write the kinds of sentence are they. So you have to identify that which kind of sentence it is. The first one, can you get a side please? Can you get a side please? And here it is question mark, so it is interrogative. Interrogative sentence. Now see the second one. Mr. Kishore is a rich man. Mr. Kishore is a rich man. This is assertive. I have told you na, assertive sentence are can be in a form of positive or negative. So it is positive or negative? Positive. This is positive sentence. Now, have you read Shakespeare Othello? So it is, you are asking a question. So it is interrogative. And it also have question mark also. Now see the fourth one. What a fast runner he is. You are telling your feeling. When feelings come, then what, which sentence? Exclamation, exclamatory. Now, fifth one. There is no sense in doing that. There is no sense in doing that. This is assertive. This is proper a statement, and it is in a form of negative because no. Six. Oh, I wish I were young again. See, you are telling your feeling. So it is exclamatory. Has he finished his homework? Question mark. You are asking. Then interrogative. Now eighth one, Karina threw a delightful party. This is assertive. How scary the jungle is. You are sharing your feeling. So this is exclamatory. How can we conserve water? You are asking question. So it is interrogative. Hope not is clear.
Now, this is your homework for today. Change the following into negative sentence. Means you have to make a negative sentence.